after a year of waiting, I think it came as a surprise to many here, is that the ICC said that the pretrial chamber authorized the resumption of the investigation of the probe into the drug killings during the time of former President Duterte. What is your reaction on the resumption of the investigation?
Wala, alam ko naman talaga that they will insist on their investigation. So it is now up to the Philippine government if they will be allowed entry and proceed with their investigation. So sabihin ng Philippine government, no, you don't have jurisdiction over our internal affairs because in the first place, we have already withdrawn our membership from the ICC. When you insist that during the time that these alleged crimes were committed, where the Philippines was still a member of the ICC, you insist that you have jurisdiction, then again, it's up to the Philippine government if they will allow them to proceed with their investigation.
Okay, so well, clearly they can proceed with their investigation on their own, right? But what's up to the Philippine government for you? One is entry. Number two is also providing evidence.
Yes. Yes.
Right? The cooperation. Now, the prosecutor's office, it's not yet certain, but there's a possibility that the prosecutor's office will request this chamber to issue summons or warrants, although it's not yet clear to whom. If the ICC, if the pretrial chamber issues a summons first, would you cooperate?
As I have said, if the Philippine government would cooperate, then I am a part of the Philippine government, so I will cooperate.
Okay.
No problem with me if the Philippine government cooperates.
So it all depends on the government stand. That's the key for you. All right. Now, a warrant may be still far off, right? I mean, this is two steps ahead already, this question, but they say that it's happened to several in the past during previous ICC investigations. If hypothetically a warrant is issued against you, what would Senator Bato de la Rosa do?
What do you think, Karen? What shall I do?
My question is, would you still have the comfort or the confidence to travel abroad? Kakayanin mo pa ba yun?
Ay, hindi. Ngayon nga, hindi na ako nagta-travel abroad. Eh, yan pa, kung may warrant ako. Sigurado, huhulihin nila ako doon pagdating sa airport ng outside Philippine jurisdiction. So, as I've said, if the Philippine government would like to cooperate, wala naman akong magawa. Just in case, halimbawa, no, hypothetically, sabi mo, maglabas sila ng warrant.
Or ICC. Summons first. Ha? Summons or warrant. Dalawa po yun eh. Okay, go on.
Whatever. Kung magkakaroon ako ng warrant, then sabihin ng Philippine government na okay, i-surrender natin si Bato doon sa International Criminal Court. Ipakulong natin ito doon sa The Hague or kung saan ba lang ipapakulong. Ano magagawa ko? That's the government's decision. Susukod ako.
So papayag ka, hindi ka iiwas, hindi ka magtatago.
Kahit na magtatago ka, if you're wanted by the government, Philippine government, there's no way you can hide. Ako, kilala ako. Hindi ako pwede makapagtago. So, kung sabihin ng gobyerno na i-surrender si Bato doon sa ICC, ano magagawa ko?
But what if it's not yet a warrant, it's a summons, and the Philippine government leaves it up to you? Sasabihin ng gobyerno, Senator Bato, you're a lawmaker, kayo po magdesisyon.
Well, lahat ng action ko is in consonance with the decision of this government. So kung sabihin ng gobyerno na humarap ka, then haharapin ko. Hindi man po pwedeng, hindi ko rin harapin. Sabi nila na gobyerno natin, harapin natin.
Do you have fears? I remember speaking to you, I think, a few months ago, and you told me, syempre, kahit papaano, hindi ko matandaan yung salitang ginamit niyo po, pero meron kayong kaba. Do you still have fears with the ICC?
Yung sabi ko nga, fear of the unknown, dahil ibang animal ito sila, ibang entity, hindi natin alam kung ano sila at ano yung motive behind nila, bakit sila insisting. Yung sabi ko noon na medyo may fear of the unknown ako, but now, I have no more fears.
No more?
You can go ahead, whatever you want, I'm ready. Whatever happens, my life, my future, is dependent on the decision of this government.